Alright guys, welcome back. Before I begin, let me just say real quick, if you guys notice at all, and sometimes when I say this, I kind of regret it. Look at them. They're so cute. Anyways, on the right side, you probably saw like a little black bar on the video. Well, one, let me just say, I usually am very OCD on alignment. You know, it drives me insane if a video's not in alignment. But, I will say, it didn't really bug me as much as, you know, other times. Mainly because with this game, I don't know if it's for every GameCube game, because it's been a while since I've played a GameCube game. But for this game, there's actually one black bar on the left side, one black bar on the right side. So it's pretty much technically a part of the game. So I guess you could say I'm not really out of alignment. But either way, if you know, if you saw that, and you probably go back and see it, well, I'm sorry. You know what, I actually wonder, can I get him to, 141? That's a wrong one.
You still haven't found Meryl? Snake, the warhead storage building that you're in.
That's not what I want. I want ammo. I want guns. Give me guns, man. I know how to find her, though. You know, just to avoid that though, I am going to film a lot closer so that we don't see any black borders beside the big bottom, the big black bottom one. I will say though, I really can't see Christian Bale playing Snake after playing this game. I can't see it. I think he's a great actor, but I just can't see him play it.
Don't move. That's the second time I've been able to sneak up on the legendary Solid Snake.
Ooh la la. Bound chicken wow wow.
You're Meryl.
She's shaved. Nice.
There's no way you could pass for a man for long.
What do you mean? Hey, men aren't allowed in here.
I had no idea you were so feminine.
Sexy.
This is no time to try and hit on me, Snake.
Well, it's not my fault that you're in your panties.
Besides, it's a waste of time. When I joined up, they gave me psychotherapy to destroy my interest in men.
Same smart mouth. You're Meryl, all right. Are you hurt?
Not yet. After all, I was disguised as a genome soldier.
So why'd you change? You'd be a lot better off dressed like one of them.
I got tired of disguising myself.
Boom, 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 boom.
Truth is, the uniform smelled like blood.
What's that mark?
Huh? Oh, this? It's a paint tattoo. It's not real.
Looks like a fox.
I'm a fan of Foxhound way back.
Oh, yeah.
When guys like you and my uncle were in it. None of that gene therapy like there is today. You guys were real heroes.
There are no heroes in war. All the heroes I know are either dead or in prison. One or the other.
But Snake, you're a hero, aren't you?
I'm just a guy who can only find meaning on the battlefield. There's no winning or losing for a mercenary. The only winners in war are the people.
That's right. And you fight for the people.
I've never fought for anyone but myself. I've got no purpose in life. No ultimate goal.
Come on.
It's only when I'm cheating death on the battlefield, the only time I feel truly alive.
You know, I have to...
Seeing other
I love
people die
right
makes
here.
You feel alive, huh? You can't
feel,
stop loving
it sounds
war.
Very heroic, but
is it
sad.
The same for all soldiers throughout history?
Yes. No. Maybe. I think it's a maybe.
Why didn't you contact me?
My Kodak was broken.
Is that all?
Shouldn't you just be happy we met up like this?
Oh, I'm very happy.
Anyway, how did you recognize me in disguise?
I never forget a lady.
So there's something you like about me, huh?
Yeah, you've got a great butt.
Very subtle.
Butt? Oh, I see. First it's my eyes, now it's my butt. What's next?
On the battlefield, you never think about what's next.
I will say my favorite line describing a hero would have to
so
be
Snake,
from John McClane.
How are the negotiations going?
From Live Free
no
or Die
progress.
Hard.
So it's all up to you, huh?
Somebody's got to stop them from launching a nuclear missile.
There are two ways. Either we destroy Metal Gear, or...
We override the detonation code. You got the card keys from Baker?
Card keys? You mean this?
Where are the others? There should be three keys.
This is all I've got.
Where could the other two be?
I have no idea, but they must be somewhere.
I'm laughing at him
saying
if we
can't find them, we'll have no choice but to destroy Metal Gear.
I heard that Metal Gear is in an underground maintenance base to the north of here.
Take me too. I know this place better than you do.
You'll just slow me down. You don't have enough battle experience.
I won't slow you down. I promise.
And what if you do?
Then you can shoot me.
I don't like to waste bullets.
I think that would be my response if someone said that. I don't like to waste bullets. Unless they turn on me, then it's like, okay, let's see, how many bullets will I waste on you? Five. Bam! You know?
Got it. I'll be careful.
You know, she is.
You know, I don't use makeup the way other women do. I hardly ever look at myself in the mirror. I've always despised that kind of woman. I've always dreamed of becoming a soldier.
Bow, bow, bow.
But I was wrong. It wasn't really my dream.
Is she crying?
My father. He was killed in action when I was younger.
I just noticed a tear on her cheek.
You wanted to follow in your father's footsteps.
Not really. I thought that if I became a soldier, I could understand him better.
And so, you became a soldier.
I thought I was, until today.
Her left arm looks so
weird. Now I understand. The truth is, I was just afraid of looking at myself. Afraid of having to make my own decisions in life. But I'm not gonna lie to myself anymore. It's time I took a long, hard look at myself. I want to know who I am, what I'm capable of. I want to know why I've lived the way I've lived until now. I want to know...
Take a good look. You won't be seeing mirrors for a while. There won't be any chances to wash your face either.
Yeah.
This isn't a training exercise. Our lives are riding on this. There are no heroes or heroines. You lose, you die a dog's death.
Yeah.
Is that FAMUS functional?
Unfortunately, it's out of ammo.
Aww.
Where'd you get that Desert Eagle?
I found it in the armory. It's a 50 caliber Action Express. There was a SOCOM pistol too, but I chose this.
It's beautiful.
So I got a leftover, huh? Isn't that gun a little big for a girl?
Now you treat me like a woman?
Come on, use my 45.
Listen, I've used a gun like this since I was 8 years old. I'm more comfortable with it than I am with a bra.
To be honest, it doesn't even really look like she's wearing a bra.
If we're gonna go north, we'll have to go through the commander's room on this floor. The overland route is blocked by glaciers. The door to the commander's room is security level 5. This card will open it.
How much stuff does she have hiding in there?
It was inside the pocket of the uniform I was wearing.
It looks like he must have been guarding someplace important.
Okay, let's go.
I mean, she'd have to be wearing a bra,
I know this place better than you.
Hiding all
I'll
that
be
stuff.
Point man. Follow me.
How about I be point man?
That's strange. There's no guard.
What happened to the music?
I'll keep a lookout. Make sure you're ready, okay?
All right. Pause it here.
It's a good thing you hooked up with Meryl. You should have seen the Colonel. He doesn't like to let it show because he's the boss, but he was so happy he could barely contain himself.
I'm glad to hear that.
Talk to you later, Snake.
I got the fondness. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm a happy girl. I mean, guy. Why'd I say girl? Forget I said... Ooh, ration. Look at them pants. Alright, I'm gonna save again just so I can have the fondness.